Hello everybody, welcome back. We're about to fight the boss, bad widow lady. We're about to fight her because nice be how, because look at that, that has to be her. Okay.
I had to get light into its heart to hurt it.
You will fail.
They gave us a lot of flares. Damn. And click.
Baby, you were having a bad dream. It was just another nightmare.
No.
Everything's fine. You're home.
It wasn't a dream.
Everything's fine.
Turn the lights on. Turn the lights on!
Shh, baby. The power's out. There's no light. Come back to bed and I'll make you forget all about your fear.
My fear? It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid? You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
Alan, you're scaring me now. Come back to bed. Are you taking your pills? Do you want me to call Dr. Hartman? Come back to bed, Alan.
Come back to bed, Tom.
I read your manuscript. It's brilliant. Departure is your best friend. You're a genius.
Who are you, my dear friend? We have ourselves a conundrum.
You must find your way to the cabin. It stands in your way. It won't let you pass. It has no heart. It's filled with darkness. You must fill its heart with light. Your friends will meet him when you're gone. Use the clicker.
Okay. Out! Are you collected?
I'm leaving you.
What?
I'm leaving you, Alan. I met someone. I'm in love with someone else.
Else? No, what are you saying? You can't.
You don't love me. You don't even love yourself. All you do is torture yourself and work. You can't do it.
No, I love you more than anything in the world. You're my muse.
I know.
Who are you? What have you done with my Alice?
Alan,
what are you doing? Put the light back on.
I thought we were finished. I have to do this.
It wasn't true. Nothing like that had ever happened.
Oh, I missed one. I'm starting to think this is like a trophy thing, so now I want to do it. If it's not, then oh well. Right now I didn't miss anything.
Your husband refused to do as he was told. All he had to do was write what I wanted him to write. Now it's too late.
Okay.
Now you will never get her back.
I am much older than you. older than your first work of art. I will find a new face to wear. Someone else to dream me free.
Just like that. Okay. That's weird. But I'll allow it. This is probably going to be a short video.
I could feel Alice's presence close by. I understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to Departure. There's light and there's darkness. Cause and effect. There's guilt and there's atonement.
Sorry.
But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. That's where Zane had gone wrong. There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
Alice? Alice? Oh, no!
Is that it? Are we finished?
Did he took her place? Did he take her place? So what, now he's in that shadow realm place writing stories for all eternity now, or what? I don't know. Doesn't make sense. But let's keep watching, maybe it'll show us. Oh, he's still alive.
It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
Cool. So yeah, he's stuck there, and probably in Alan Wake 2 they will show us what happened to him, but I had to skip there. I don't want to get copyrighted again. But that was Alan Wake Remastered. We're finished. I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play. And yeah, stay tuned. After this, this will probably come out like next week, this video. And then Resident Evil will come out after that. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next game. Bye bye.